thanks for joining us tonight, along with Darren Fang, Mike Emmerich. We're just about set to drop the puck.
Great to be here, Mike. Let's take a look at the starting goalies for tonight's game. In goal for Nashville, Mikhail Stolenkov. And at the other end of the ice, in goal for Tampa Bay, De'Aaron Pupa. We're just about ready for the start of tonight's game in Tampa Bay. One by Tampa Bay. Richey with it at the point. Doesn't connect. Eisenbart starts it the other way. Eisenbart controls at the point. Stolenkov, the save. Tremendous save. The Volpak. Off the wall. The Krivo Krasov. Feeds it across. Richey skates his way through the neutral zone. Richey in the corner. Eisenbart in the corner. Intercepted by Richey. Cross races back together. Richey skates his way through the neutral zone. Brunette looking. Gerald races back together. Stood up by Richey. Wolpon sets it up. Wolpon skates it up on the wing. In the corner. Tied up by Brunette. Richey controls at the point. Brunette sets it up. Eisenbart starts it the other way. On the wing comes to Richey. On the wing. He was belted by Brunette. Richey absolutely hammered out there. Stamina retrieved. Denied by Stolenkov. That's a good scoring opportunity. This goes down as a quality chance. Nashville chases it down.
1 minute left of the period.
Wolpon starts it the other way. Fitzgerald in the corner. Richey retrieves it. Eisenbart skates it up on the wing. Under 20 seconds remaining in the period. Tampa Bay chases it down. And that'll do it for the first period. Tampa Bay 0, the Predators 0.